Well, welcome back. It's an exciting week in Missoula because it is race week for the Missoula Marathon, and I am here with race director Tony Banovich. How is it going? This is so very exciting. Is there still room for people to register?
Yeah, it is exciting. Thanks for having us here. It's the best week of the whole year. Yes, there is still room. We've got room in all the races, the 5K, the half marathon, and the marathon. They can still sign up. Easiest way is online, missoulamarathon.org, and hit the register button.
Now, you also need volunteers, so even if you don't want to pound the pavement for 26.2 miles, you can still be a part of this amazing event.
Yeah, and you know, we've already got almost 800 volunteers, but we still can use more. And so same thing, go to missoulamarathon.org, get online, there's a volunteer button, pick it, and then you can pick whatever works for you. And we've got, all weekend, we've got volunteer opportunities.
Well, let's talk about this weekend, because it's not just race day on Sunday, there are events leading up to it. Let's talk about some of those.
Yeah, so it's a whole weekend of fun. So we start with the beer run on Friday night, which is kind of a free social run. We've got the kids marathon on Saturday morning. We've got the 5K on Saturday morning, the runner expo on Saturday. And then on Sunday, we've got the biggies. We've got the marathon, the half marathon, kickoff at 6 a.m. We go all day long.
And you have people from all over the United States this year?
All over the world.
Okay.
We've got all 50 states represented once again. We've got about 10 foreign countries from Costa Rica to Russia to Kenya to Macau. We've got them from all over coming into Missoula.
That sounds great. We'll be having more coverage of the Missoula Marathon as we head toward the big day on Sunday. We'll talk more about that throughout the week. Back to you.
KPAX is the exclusive television sponsor of the Missoula Marathon on race day. Sunday, we've got you all covered. We'll have a live show from the finish line. Downtown Missoula starts at 8 o'clock on CW Montana.